Get some ice.
Just try to relax. Try to breathe. Just breathe. That's a girl.
Come on over to the couch, McKenna. Let's get you put up.
Okay.
Here you go, honey.
Yeah. How about some ice cream?
Cookies and cream can't help a broken ankle.
McKenna, Coach Isabel warned you not...
Honey, it's just 8 weeks in a cast. It's not the end
of the world. It is the end of the world for me. 8 weeks means that my cast comes off 3 weeks before the qualifying meet.
You know what? The doctor said you can start exercises that don't involve that foot in 2 weeks. You know, maybe it'll all work out. In the meantime, you can spend more time on your homework, which is more important.
Right.
Right. Whatever.
McKenna.
McKenna! McKenna!
You guys are probably glad this happened, so I have nothing to do but study.
You don't mean that. McKenna!
McKenna, I was sorry to hear about your injury. May I talk to you for a second?
Sure.
Josie can meet you tomorrow in the library after school to start your sessions again.
Oh, yeah, okay, thanks. What was that all about?
I'm gonna leave class a little early tomorrow to start, physical therapy.
Physical therapy in a cast? How's that gonna work?
Thank you.
That's awesome.
I've never seen them rehearse before. I never should have quit dance. I could totally rock that move.
Well, you really would be great at that. Better not let your mom see you goofing off.
Right. Hey, you're lucky you don't have to be in practice today. Sierra is being extra annoying. She's like,
I'm going to have a slumber party for the whole team.
She's just trying to make friends. Why can I say one little thing about her without you jumping in to defend her? I mean, if you like her so much, why don't you make her your new best friend?
What are you talking about? And what's your deal with Sierra anyways?
I don't know, it's just... You must be hanging out with somebody else because I don't even know where you are half the time.
I don't have to let you know where I am every 5 seconds, okay? And I've got lots of extra pressure on me right now.
Like what?
You know, with my foot and stuff.
Right. Whatever. See you later.
When you just can't sleep, when you're counting sheep, I'll be here for you, I'll be here for you. When you need to talk, take a good long walk, I'll be here for you, I'll be here for you. Of all the people on the planet, if I had my
choice. Okay, there you go, triple espresso. Hope it lined me up all night. Thanks.
Could you take this and pull up some
pleasure? Oh, there's my daughter. This is the first time I have been able to sit down since this morning. What? Do I have something here? Yeah? You would tell me, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I bet you would. Okay. Did I get it?
Yep.
Okay. So, it's pizza night. I was thinking of bucking the system and ordering from Antonio's. What do you think?
Wherever's fine with me.
Whatever. Are you okay? What's happening? What's happening? You're usually filled with opinions about where we order.
Sorry. I'm just stressing. Tomorrow I start up with Josie again.
And that's a bad thing?
Well, I don't know. I mean, Josie treats me like a baby.
Oh, honey, I know how hard this is for you. I know. You've always been my strong-willed, hard-charging little girl. Mm. You were even born, yep, say it with me,
2 weeks early.
Just ready to get out there and take on the world.
Not anymore. Now I can't seem to do anything right. And there's another thing.
There is what?
Having a tutor, Mom. It's embarrassing. What's so funny?
No, nothing. It's just, you know, honey, you and I are a lot alike.
How?
Well, we both feel like we should be able to handle everything on our own. And sometimes we go too far and things sort of get off balance. You know how when you're on the balance beam, if you lean a little too far to the right or to the left, you fall off?
That's only the first thing we have to learn.
Oh, okay, little Miss Expert. Well, that's the point. It's the same in life. You have to have some balance. Like, why do you think I left the bank and opened this coffee shop?
You like coffee?
Yes, and I needed to get some balance in my life. I needed to be my own boss. Yay, me. And also, I needed to be there for you guys after school. And I thought I could do it all on my own. Be there for the twins, take you to practice, be home to make dinner. It was overwhelming. And your grandma came to me and offered to help. And guess what?
What?
I was embarrassed. embarrassed to admit I couldn't do it all on my own. But your grandma taught me something. You know what that is?
What?
Nothing wrong with needing a little help.
Thanks for meeting me again.
Look, I know that Mr. Wu forced you to come here and you do not want to be here, but can we at least try to make the best of it?
Okay.
Great. So let's start with science, probably. Alrighty then, so science.
I gotta go look for another book.
McKenna.
I just need to find a book about oceans for science class.
Uh-oh.
Oh, well. Guess we'll have to try again Thursday.
What if you spend the whole time hiding again?
What?
Look, I get it that you're embarrassed to have a tutor, but this is not gonna work unless you give it a chance. So I hope you're ready to do that by Thursday. McKenna, wait!
Tulane, I really love how hard you're working today, but why don't you go take a break now?
I can't. My mom says my floor routine looks messy. I think I need to keep working on it. I mean, my sister made it to the Olympic trials in that event.
Yeah, but then Tasha fell and she broke her wrist and couldn't compete. You know, there is such a thing as training too hard. Besides, gymnastics is supposed to be fun.
Tell that to my mom. I just wanted to tell you something. I had a tutor, too.
You did? But you have straight A's.
Now I do, but I used to be really bad at math, so I needed help. But now, math is a lot easier for me.
Please don't tell anyone I have a tutor. I mean, I know you have been and all, but I'm not ready for anyone to know about mine.
I won't. I promise. I understand.
Thanks, Kara.
Look, you're right. I was mad that I had to be here and embarrassed to have a tutor, but I get it. You're just trying to help.
Jeez. Took you long enough to figure that out.
I'm ready to try things your way. I really need your help.
Wow. This is like a whole new McKenna.
Yep.
Cool. Then let's get started.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh. Should we read this one?
Actually, that's my book.
Oh, are you into horses?
Kind of. I've actually always wanted to ride, but, you know.
Well, people in wheelchairs can ride horses, can't they?
Yeah, they can, but quit changing the subject and let's get back to work. Let's try it again.
You and me were clearly not the same. You with your boots and me.
Surely you must know, said the princess, that the queen watches over me just one magic look. And she is very lightly.
Oh, I can't. I don't get it.
It's okay. Don't be frustrated.
Truth is, you are really improving. You're doing great.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah, it was awesome. You know, it will do something more challenging.
Okay.
Just make sure you've got this.
Okay, let's start with this one.
You want to try that?
We can move on to something more challenging later, okay?
What was that noise?
I almost jumped out of lightning.
You're awesome, Josie.
Thank you.
So, are you going to introduce me to your secret awesome friend? Tulane, what are you doing here? Don't change the subject. You're totally busted. Physical therapy? You lied to me.
Look, I'm sorry I lied, but give me a chance.
Oh, wait, I was just... I get it. You made a new group of friends. Sierra and whatever your new friend's name is.
She's not my friend, she's my tutor. I mean, she's my friend and my tutor. And her name is Josie.
You have a tutor? Why didn't you tell me?
I was embarrassed, okay?
And I would never keep a secret from you.
Not cool, McKenna. I have to go get ready for the regional competition. Have fun sitting on the sidelines.
Only you would want to walk the dog while you're still on crutches.
Cooper!
At least I'm getting an arm workout.
Hey, way to look on the bright side. And look, it's only 2 weeks from Thursday till that cast comes off.
Is there any way we can ask the doctor if they can move it up earlier? Because I'm nervous I'm not going to have enough time to practice for the qualifying meet.
We are going to worry about practicing without the cast when it's time to practice without the cast, which is 2 weeks from Thursday.
Fine. 2 weeks from Thursday, but not one day later.
Oh, hey, listen. Cooper, sit. We need to talk about the family camping trip. Your dad found out he has a conference that first week in June, but he called the park to reschedule, and there is an opening, but it's next weekend, and we just think with your cast...
Mom, I'm not letting my cast keep me from camping.
You sure?
Absolutely.
Great. Okay, this time, you and Tulane can have your own tent. You do not have to share with the twins.
You know, I think Tulane might be busy that weekend.
Okay. Just let us know.
Hey, can Josie come too?
Yeah. That's a great idea. Yeah, okay. I'm so glad you guys are becoming friends.
I guess we are. She's pretty cool, Mom. And she's like the smartest person I've ever met.
I'm gonna be seeing her mom tomorrow night at my women in business meeting. Maybe she and Josie's dad would want to come along. How does that sound?
Sounds great.
Yeah? Okay. Okay. Are you sure you and Tulane are okay?
Cooper! Cooper!
Yeah, I'm sure. Tulane, can I talk to you?
Why? So you can lie to me again?
Look, our family camping trip got moved to next weekend, and even though we're in a fight, it wouldn't be the same without you. You're like a member of our family.
You still want me to come?
Of course. And Josie and her parents are coming too, and we can all hang out.
No, thanks. I'm busy next weekend.
Well, fine. There wasn't enough room in the tent for you anyways. Jeez, this is hard. It must be even harder for Josie. I feel bad for her. I mean, how's she gonna go hiking with us?
McKenna, did you forget you might have trouble hiking too?
Oh, no. I totally didn't think about that.
Well, luckily for you, the world's coolest dad did.
I can't believe you found this place, Dad.
Yep. This path is supposed to lead to a pretty amazing waterfall, too. Told you I was the world's coolest dad.
Don't push it.
Wow. So, what do you think?
I think I'm gonna call mine Thunder. And Thunder is gonna beat Lightning to the waterfall.
Whoa, wait. You wanna race me?
You bet. First one to get to the waterfall gets the first s'more.
You're on.
It's on.
Okay.
You're gonna lose.
All right.
You're gonna lose.
All right.
On your mark. Get set. Go.
Yeah, well, I mean, I have had a lot of practice. But yeah, I did kick butt.